All right, it's Casey, camera boy. We're doing a cop watch right now. Oh, I remember that cop. She was at the mall last time. I remember her. She's the sergeant. She's the one in charge. So it's on the phone there. I wonder if he's texting his buddies or... I know for sure the white lady there is the sergeant. Because she was in charge of whenever they went to the mall, the Valley Plaza mall with the dog last time. I'm in the right place right now.
I need you to step back a little bit from my office.
I'm within the right distance, man. I'm just a man with a camera. Trying to exert your order with me. Bud right there. So they say that they're being harassed by the police. I want to see them harass them now. Because we're going to get this on tape. So that's Officer Beetle, I believe. It's a weird name, Beetle. getting arrested. Damn, they don't even help him out. So apparently they all gonna get arrested, I think. He got his boxing gloves on already. Kid Will, that's his name, Kid Will. Fuck.
Might as well be a kid.
Might as well? He looks like a kid with a mustache. I'ma need your business card in a bit, man. I'ma need your business card in a bit. For the record, I'm gonna get the unit numbers just in case she doesn't want to tell me her name. Well, not her unit number. They got their evidence bags right there. Must be nice. Gotta make sure they don't steal anything from them. Their weed, their cell phones. They're gonna run out of handcuffs. I got a pair in my car. You guys need it? We're gonna pause this for a bit because they're all gonna get arrested. Excuse me. Yeah, she wants to go back because she knows I'm gonna get her name. Oh, lawyering over there. The bag fell off. Might as well give yourself a ticket. So I wonder where her vehicle is. I need your name, ma'am, and your business card. Well, I want to get your name and your badge number for the record.
Just stay on that
outside.
Yeah. What's your name?
Nicole Andenberg, and my badge number is 1060.
All right, thank you.
You're
you remember me from the mall?
I do.
Yeah, you saw yourself on YouTube?
No, I didn't.
You should check it out, Casey Camera Boy. You'll be there today again.
Okay.
All right, later. Peace out. He's grabbing his gun already over there. She probably thought I wasn't gonna get her name, but I am. Stay professional. Yeah, your safety is not important.
Okay,
thank you. Let him know. They probably think we ain't watching, but I ain't watching. We're watching them. Hey, bro. Hey, you want to give me a little background what happened here?
I don't know. We just got pulled out.
You guys got pulled over. They just came.
No, they just showed up. Pulled everybody out.
They just showed up? You think someone rat you out?
I don't know.
Most likely, huh? Oh, so that's their vehicle there. So I'm assuming it's gonna get towed away or something.
He's just checking right now, bro.
Oh, he's cool?
Yeah, you can get out of here.
I don't know. Mr. Troy, we're just waiting on your deal.
Any comment, bro? Hey, you want to give me a comment? All right, bro. So they're all getting searched for warrants. Well, we have an officer there searching in the vehicle. I don't know if he has a warrant. Or if it belongs to the person who got arrested right now, so who knows. Anyway. Holy.
Alright. Dude, Lake fell asleep on you.
I'm gonna take these off. Give your eyes on you.
Yeah, they ran everybody's names.
Yeah.
That's sanitation though.
Oh man, there are some crazy last names in English. I apologize for that. But man,
I have your cups are in my go bag in my trunk. I'm out.
Alright, I guess this will be it for today.
Sorry for the shaky cam, guys. I was working some cameras
today. Alright. I think my clothes, if something happens, I turn it back on. This was Casey Camera Boy from Bakersfield, California. Boom.